No, there's no refunds. I paid $25 for this shit.
Nice.
We're done.